those of you that are joining us, we're going to be releasing a male bald eagle who came into our center from Oak Lawn that was actually shot in the right wing. And he was rescued by the animal control officer there, who actually we've invited him and his partner who helped with the rescue to do the release. So that's the two gentlemen that you're going to see today who are going to actually be opening up the carrier and letting him free. It's a very easy process, because you find that with any animal, I think our human nature is that you want to, we're a caring society, and I think that most of us want to do the right thing for animals. So yes, it is easy for us to want to have that attachment, but at Willowbrook, we pretty much have a hands-off policy, because the goal for our success is to know that that animal can succeed out in the wild without human intervention. We don't want them to be attached to humans in any way whatsoever.